discount two today, just to show you that. It can happen to anybody at any day. You can go out there and just pretty much not catch crap. Let them sit there for a long time, Trip. I'm pretty mad. It took me all day to get them. They'll be all right for a while. No, I don't even want to hold him up. I'm pretty mad at him, too. I've successfully burned out about $200 of gas in that Mercury to get that one, and he'll never be the same. You know? Some days you just got to go out and take your foot and break it off in them. You know what I mean? I mean, I have ripped some traps to the grass. I'll have seasons at night when I go to sleep. So when they tell you this go to God is going to throw a trap, that don't work. I know this lake as good as anybody. I couldn't have caught one today with a grenade. What y'all laughing at? I wasn't laughing. You spend about 3 hours out there with a 400-pound gorilla choking the wind out of you, and it's funny how quick it can go from, man, I want a win, to, oh, God, I'm going to zero. Y'all ever have one of them days? That ain't fun. Is everybody having a good time? Let's do a little something different right here. DJ, you still got the music pumped up a little bit? Let me see this, Mercer. You take a break. I've made 6 classics in the winter. I've never made the 3rd-day cut, so I probably won't ever win one. Can y'all please help me fake it till I make it? Stand up, stretch your legs. Come on, stand up. Y'all, yeah, I just won.
That is the most famous 8-pound finish in a Bassmaster Classic history.
You don't know how bad I'm thinking about eating them 2 fish, too. I ain't thinking about catching lace, I'm thinking about catching a cookie. I'm mad enough to fight Satan. I'm more confused than I was when I tried to fill out the Obama health care plan. Fishing and Dale Jr., do we not? I know in Canada, y'all don't have a lot of racing up there. Y'all do a lot of hockey. We have hockey and horse arenas. Not so much that we skate around on. Guys, Birmingham has laid it down again. I really am, a lot of people say that. I mean it from the bottom of my heart. We travel all over the world. When I come home, it's good to see the fans. Very disappointing in my shoes right now. This is not the tournament I wanted. It happens to everybody. You guys got to keep your head up. If you want to fish for a living, you're out here, you're a kid, you're a college kid, you think you want to do this, the first thing you need to learn to be a great champion is you need to be a really good loser, because it's going to happen and you'll be judged on those things.
I'll tell you one thing about this, dude. I'll tell you all.